Previously on
All units, there's been a break-in at the South Court showroom. Four vehicles due to be auctioned this evening were stolen.
But this is Levine and Dyson Dispatch. Why are we in on this?
It's for charity, Levine. A police charity.
Ignore him, Dispatch. He got this.
What did you just sign us up for, Herb?
Hey, buddy, it's for charity.
Look at the map. We're nowhere near these positions.
Hey, you got a point. Okay, someone else will get this.
What am I still doing here? If I don't go out and get my eyes on the city, I'll never find those classic wheels.
Nice ride. Now to take it back home.
We're selling it to someone else.
Ouch! Don't want to scratch this baby up too bad.
Are you mad?
Good deeds for the day.
Get it together, John. If I don't get these cars into the police truck soon, they'll never be back in time for the auction.
God, what did you do to this car? It's halfway to the morgue.
What did I do? Look in the mirror, Holmes. I told you to get us out of the city straight on the 101, but y'all had to pimp it through the hood first.
A handful.
That's why you the wheel man, Holmes. You supposed to be good.
Man, this baby doesn't have much juice left in her.
So, if you don't get this ride out of town.
Shut your mouth, please.
Cash money!
Your mom is cat. Deliver one more stolen car and the world's a better place. Got a lone gun in here, huh? Sorry, pal. My cause is worthier than yours. Is a bust.
What did you just sign us up for, huh?
Hey, buddy, it's for charity.
Look at the map. We're nowhere near these positions.
Hey, you got a point. Okay, someone else will get this.
Someone else.
Halfway there. Yeah, this car's a mess.
Next time, don't be all check out my ride in some quarter gangster show. What do you expect? You want to kill my payday on the real. You do that?
I feel you. On the real. Whatever.
Get it together, John. If I don't get these cars into the police truck soon, they'll never be back in time for the auction. Man, this baby doesn't have much juice left in her.
If you don't get this ride out of town,
shut your mouth, please!
Not good enough, Tanner. Looks like the auction is a bust.
Just sign us up for, huh?
Hey, buddy, it's for charity.
Look at the map. We're nowhere near these positions.
Hey, you got a point. Okay, someone else will get this.
What am I... Soon, we'll never be back in time for the auction. Mistakes! Why don't they just be halfway there? We'll be right back.
ourselves. We're selling it to someone else.
Where to go?
Now, where are you, girl?
Raise your damn game, John!
Oh, son of a bitch!
Is a bust.
What did you just sign us up for, huh?
Hey, buddy, it's for charity.
Look at the map. We're nowhere near these positions.
Hey, you got a point. Okay, someone else will get this.
Thousands of dollars down the drain. It's in the bank. Next car.
In the stuff.
This car is on its last legs.
I'm telling you, this baby was loud and proud until you got your paws on that wheel, man. You don't take it to the moon. I'm gonna drop you myself.
I'm gonna lock your ass in that truck if that's the last thing I do. Get it together, John. If I don't get these cars into the police truck soon, they'll never be back in time for the auction.
Thank you.
our stolen car and the world's a better place.
Boss said we gotta park opposite today.
Why? We'll have to walk across the street.
Some other big deposit or a withdrawal or something. They gotta keep the front clean.
Why break routine? I mean, it seems weird.
This came from control. What, you think I'm lying?
How much cash we got in the back again?
Same as every week, Louis.
Yeah, but how much is that? I forget.
15 mil.
Huh, a lot of people would love to get their hands on that.
Why the hell do you think we're driving around in an armored truck? We hurry it up and get to the drop. Nahid's gonna have my balls if I'm late for dinner again.
But for a security guard, you are seriously whipped. There it is. Not my finest parking job, sure. Oh, God. I gotta find a way to protect that van. Shift up high to get a better view. Keep back.
maybe lying in wait isn't the way to go. Shoot them high and hit them early. That's enough for you. armored cars barely got a scratch.